And the Seoul Museum of History is also offering 90% of its past and present exhibitions for free online. The museum has been closed since February 24th to promote social distancing during the COVID-19 outbreak. Those interested can check their virtual reality exhibitions on the museum's website, and one of them, the Trams of Seoul, shows how trams served as a main form of public transportation in Seoul for almost 70 years in the early 20th century.